I'm from Nigeria. I experienced a woman domestic violence. I left my country because of the threat to be killed. I ran into desert, not knowing where I was going. Out of frustration, I found myself in Libya. Libya is such a country whereby weapons of war are being shared in marketplaces, in the streets, a lot being prostituted, a lot experience sexual violence, a lot experience sexual embarrassment, sexual assault. They will build hell out of you until the ransom being required is paid. If you don't have the money, forget it. Your life is down the grid. But the pains I got, took my journey and back in Europe. Indeed, it was a desperate journey. Everybody's life was in their palm. Some have already written their informations, be tying into their trousers and their clothes in case their corpse are found. They said, we can't go anywhere because no country has asked us to come. If you are taking us to Libya, it's better we drown ourselves into the sea. We got a message from Spain. The president of Spain said, we should come. And the news was passed to us. They took us straight to the Aquarius and they brought us to Spain safely. If we really think of human rights, if we can be transparent for once to say no to this desperate journey, but coming to Spain, my life is revived. I feel loved again. I feel that I'm in the hands of those that loved me. It cannot only be your legal family, but our found family in Spain. Thanks.